Honorable Minister K.T. Ramarao Garu, respected industry team here, good evening to all. If you go back 40 years back, when we started pharmaceutical business in India, we are all doesn't know what direction we need to move. There is no technology, there is no institutions, there is no partners. Somehow we started this pharmaceutical business in India. Now we reached to that level globally. It is well recognized. India is the best country who can make in quality medicines. Today, this biosimilars and biotechnology, the knowledge understanding level, still we are not matured. Today it is very well required, this type of events, this type of partnership, then only we can grow well. Today's technology is well built, and there is an institutions who are doing a lot of work behind that, but industry is not utilizing those opportunities. But so many companies, they are working hard, but all together have to work as a partner, then only probably we can go quickly into these new innovations, new technologies, and then new business opportunities. Especially this 3 days program, it is being organized by this government. They have taken a lot of pain. I think last 15 years they are working, how best we can connect people. I think these 3 years, 3 days, I think all industry and then all we have to work as a collaborative. To see that at least we must go quickly into this biosimilars, biotechnology is the future business. I think we welcome you all for this 3 days program. I think let us utilize this opportunity. Thank you all.